And so Harkin carried out the will of Edir and put the rune in his weapon when he struck Antanas down. The god of old returned to our world, a master once more. Before the alliance with the god, the power of magic helped Harkin defeat all manner of Rogar lords. He chose a path of efficiency, helping the ones who could help him and slaying those who stood in his way. Harkin proved himself to be a warrior, not a scholar. The secrets of this world did not interest him, even when they were only an arm's reach away. He chose to turn a blind eye to Antanas' dark experiments. Thanks to Harkin, Yetka was able to reunite with her family. The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimensional travels and studying runes. So Harkin sealed the fate of both realms when he aligned with Edir. Historians of the future will forever wonder what could have been if Harkin's choices had been different.